sorry, I'm only into brutalist superheroes.
Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well. Ew.
Yeah, you have to buy a selfie pass. Sorry. Drama alert. Here comes trouble.
If farting could fix this town's problems, my dad would have done it years ago.
God, quit trying to impress me.
Some more fun fries.
Ooh, you have a golden ticket for a selfie with Mercedes. Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well. All right, you paid for it. Best money you ever spent, hon.
Nah, kid. I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
My waitress really likes me. I didn't come to Raisins to chat with weirdos.
Oh, good. You're leaving. If you buy one of our calendars, I'll be your best friend forever. Oh, good. It's you. See you never.
Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well.
Brains, beauty, bottomless lemonade? Wow.
You want an autographed Raisins Girl calendar, sweetie?
Come get it. Oh!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Guys are no good for us. After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a Raisins calendar?
Looking sharp, Pooh.
Damn right, diabetes.
Order up, cuties.
Pretend that really hurt. My friends are watching.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
So glad you guys were here. Take this, cutie.
My turn. I am out of fuck tickets.
Another foe falls before the might of Coon and Friends. Look at Butthole go!
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. This might sting.
Ah, fucked by the long dong of justice.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wing.
Brutal, but deserved.
My turn.
Great! Maybe we can be pals after you check out of the ER.
Hey, cuties, I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
Here I go. Suck on this.
Well, not combatants, but diabetes will prevail.
Well done, butthole.
Time to spread some rabies.
This really do solve everything, you guys.
Rockford Files?
Ooh, I mean me. Remember Lawrence Welk?
Hello, this is Jeff with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right?
Hello, yes, sorry, I live here and I can't remember my code to turn off the dang alarm.
Oh, that's okay, sir. Do you have your security password you can tell me? Can you hold on just a minute? Is everything all right? No problem. I've got it right here. Hang on a second. Dang it. Let me look in. Oh, wrong drawer. Can you hold on just a minute? I'm sorry. No problem, sir. Can you hear me? Is everything all right? Hold on just a minute. Did you maybe write the password down anywhere, sir? Like a notepad or something?
Yes, yes, must be something. Let's see. Let me check in this drawer. Ah, looks like I need to find my glasses here. Hold on.
Can you hear me? Maybe it's my middle name? Could you try my middle name? Okay, sir, I tell you what, let's just look up your account profile and get a new password for you. If you can just hang on the line here. Don't be fooled by his attempts at upper middle class sensibility. Oldest trick in the book.
Remember Trapper Keepers?
Sure, I remember those.
Oh, yeah, no! This game? Oh, I remember that. That would be deep.
Careful with this one, Hero. He's got a temper on him. Choose your moment now.
Hey, who the hell are you? You can't just break in here.
Engage! Go, go, go!
I have a security system, you know. Where the hell are the cops? The cops will be here at any minute. What do you want?
Make sure he doesn't stand his ground.
Brilliant work, Hero. You're really getting into the program. You understand exactly what we're doing, and you're doing it right along with us. Meet me back at the station. I've got something for you.
new kid, where to? Awesome. Catch you later.
Party in the evidence locker after we nabbed that vigilante.
Who are you supposed to be? A New York fashion editor? Go on through.
Good work on clearing that kingpin, little crime stopper. I wish I had 100 more like you on the force. You got gumption, crime stopper. Huddle up, it's selfie time. Aha, now I can monitor you on the internet. Rookie mistake, superhero.
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
Buttlord, I have to say I'm mildly impressed with the progress you're making. Come to the Coon Lair. I've got a little surprise for you. Coonav.
Thank you. Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
You here for a job on child labor force? This for here to go.
I think to go is better. Okay, now you leave restaurant.
Take a look around.
You're coming right for me.
What?
Just kidding, Ned. Stand down. All right, you keep hunting down that crab, Super Butthole.
Not now, kid. I'm trying to pick up chicks.
Gee, could that be? Nah.
Gosh, darn it. I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Okay, now get.
Need to get somewhere quickly. Awesome. There you go.
Hello, new kid. Did you lose your crown? Goodness.
Get. Scramble fast.
No, we can't do the Super Craig movie before the Human Kite Netflix series, guys. That doesn't make any sense. Well, what about introducing Super Craig in the second Coon and Friends movie? That'd be pretty DC Comics of us. I wouldn't recommend it. Ah, Butt Lord, please have a seat. Sorry, guys, can I have a moment with Butt Lord, please?
Sure thing.
Come on, fast pass. Right behind you, Mosquito.
The Coon Store has just been updated. You should visit the Coon Store. All sales are final. The Coon Store thanks you for your purchase. Congratulations. Transaction complete. All sales are final. You'll be back.
Wow, yeah, you really should have a lot more followers by now. It's pretty lame, butto. Buttlord, I just wanted to let you know that we've decided to let you have your own Netflix series right after the Fast Pass Fox miniseries and the third Coon and Friends United movie. Congratulations. Okay, well, get out there and finish your goals. Just, wanted to tell you the exciting news. What do you want, new kid? I already let you dual class. There's nothing left to talk about. Oh, no. No. You are not going to have three classes. New kid? New kid, no, do not give me those sad puppy eyes. Nobody gets to be three classes. You think that just because you had to live through your dad fucking your mom, you should get all the sympathy in the world, don't you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bring that up. All right, fine. If you were going to add another class, what would it be? Assassin. Brutalist. Cyborg. Elementalist. Cyborg. Psychic. Assassin. Gadgeteer. Gadgeteer. Assassin. Psychic. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited. Elementalist. Cyborg. More machine than man. Okay, but if you're gonna be triple class, then we have to change your backstory. It is pretty dumb. Let's go back in time again. Back to when you were just a child. You couldn't sleep that night, but it was because you saw strange lights in the sky. You walked to the mirror. And in the mirror, you saw a kid who maybe wasn't from this world. And that's when you heard it. Strange alien sounds from the hallway. You walked out and saw two intruders and an alien in your house. You had to stop them, so you called upon your new powers. Power surged through your cybernetic appendages as you focused on your prime directive. Protect the lost alien that was living in your hallway.
Hey, what are you doing here, kid?
But little did the intruders know that you weren't just any kid. You had been cybernetically enhanced with a suite of shocking abilities. You demonstrated the first of these abilities on your victim.
Hey, you can't just knock him back like that.
Yeah, what gives?
Hey, wait up.
The charge you left on the bruiser jumped to his allies, damaging all of them at once. But you still had many more cybernetic tricks up your sleeve.
I'm so enraged right now.
Well, somebody needs to hit this little shit.
The intruder took a swing at you, but your block absorbed the damage.
I'm so pissed.
Thugs tried to keep their distance, but they weren't prepared for your next power.
Even work.
The remaining foe laid into you. It was time to bring out the big guns. Oh man, yeah, that's good stuff.
He's more machine than man.
The alien took you by the hand and led you into a dark room. And that's when you saw that your dad had just fucked your mom. Whoa, boy, that is pretty tragic, new kid. I'm so sorry. Were the aliens helping you by showing you who fucked your mom, or were they trying to make you full of rage? You might never know. All right, get back out there, Buttlord. You still have a lot of things to do. Still not happy with that backstory? Dude, I heard about you flying around with human kite on your back. That's pretty gay.
New Kid, this is Fastpass. Get to the playground. One of the Freedom Pals is calling us out.
Get. Scramble fast.
Accessing Kane Store inventory. Kane Store out.
Oh, hey, kiddo. You hear?
I'm impressed. Y'all kids is the real deal.
Her favorite foods are spaghetti and butter.
Oh, another one? Okay, sure.
You really like doing these, huh? Good job. Your parents might.
About our way, 'cause our weight makes us sassy.